not experienced God's salvation, then you can be thankful for His Holy Spirit that still convicts, that still moves in the hearts of people, that can still move in your heart this morning. And if you have not yet accepted Jesus Christ as your personal Savior, then you can do so. And this morning you can do so in your heart, where you are, or you can come publicly and acknowledge your thankfulness to God for His saving power this day. And this place of prayer, this place of worship is made available this morning. And if you feel God's Holy Spirit moving in your life, to step out this morning and to say, yeah, I'm thankful for God for saving my soul, then you do so as we sing this chorus just once through again.